Fink steps up over the middle, intercepted. He sails it into the hands of the freshman Cameron Williams, who brings it back to the 38.